The Strepacarpus predator was so sad looking, I had to rescue one. I soaked it in water. This is what my new green baby looked like the next morning, and the leaves are more firm and more plump.